This book is called The Lion and the Unicorn, and it's written by Shirley Hughes. London's burning, London's burning. Fetch the engines, fetch the engines. Fire, 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 fire. Pour on water, pour on water. Every evening, soon after dark, the warning sirens wailed. Then came the awful droning of enemy aircraft overhead, and firebombs and explosives whined and whistled out of the sky.